Hello everyone, this is Evie the Original Master here, and welcome back to the Cactus McCoy and the Curse of Thorns remaining badges. So yeah, in this video we'll be doing the next three badges. So first things first is Gangster Gunner, kill 40 enemigos with a submachine gun, which I did 10 out of the 40. Desert Thorn, kill 30 enemigos with a thorn whip, which I did 0 out of 30. And we have Demolition Man, kill 30 enemigos with TNT, which I did 3 out of the 30. Okay, so I'm going to pause the recording, and I am going to look up which level has a submachine gun, so give me a second. So I was not having any good luck trying to look for a level that has a machine gun. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to ignore the submachine gun mission for now, and I'm probably just going to go to the wiki, and I'll probably maybe ask one of the admins if they know which level has one, but for the time being, we're not going to do the Gangster Gunner mission as right now, so we'll save that for another time. So anyways, we're going to do Desert Thorn then. So we're going to do kill 30 enemies with a thorn whip. So I am going to look that up real quick, so give me a second. You know what, we're just gonna go through one of these levels and see if I can find one. So let me think of a level. Yeah, let me try Midnight Express to see if this level has a machine gun. Cause if the wiki's not gonna tell me, I'm just gonna have to figure it out myself then. Hey bro, how can you have a wiki and you don't have the weapons that the level is in? That means you're not doing your job right. See, this video could be really long, but it is what it is because we need to do these badges. So far, I don't see a machine gun. Yeah, I don't see anything. Thinking maybe like level 9 might have one or something. Yeah, I don't see anything. Yeah. Alright, so level 6 doesn't have one, so let me try level 9. Because I'm pretty sure there might be a machine gun in this level, or maybe 10. Maybe level 10 might have one. Alright, so this is a Gatlin gun, so that's not the gun that I'm looking for. Get out of the way. Alright, there's nothing over there. Dang it. Okay, here it is. I'm gonna have to get like a weapon. happen to get that. Yeah, I'm gonna just use this Gatling gun to see if I could get that machine gun. Dude, just drop it. Thank you. All right, here we go. Maybe the wiki did have machine gun listed, but I just wasn't looking for this level in particular, so... Okay, you're dead. I'm not gonna worry about you. Are gonna reset the level. So yeah, when we do a Cactus McCoy 2, that game only has 60 badges, unlike this game just 80 badges, so there's less badges in that game. I should probably get a weapon. Dang it! Yeah, I know I'm being awfully quiet right now, but this isn't anything new. Alright, there we go. Oh wait, now I need to get up there and get that. If I could. Hold on. Wait, hold up. Can I use that chair? I don't think I can use it. Hold on, I need to get up there and get that machine gun. Because if not, I'm going to have to reset the level and try to... Okay, never mind. Here it is. Alright, you need to get out of the way. Idiot. Alright, there we go. Nope. come on. Now I got a better way to do this. I'm just gonna take this and I'm gonna just climb up there and see if I can just... I'm hoping he drops it too, because if not... Alright, there we go. Really? Alright, there we go. Looks like we're not done yet. Wait, he didn't drop it. Oh, dude, come on. Again, I seriously hate it when enemies just don't drop their weapons if you're trying to kill them. You have to drop your weapon. Dude, come on, just drop it. Thank you. Alright, we're finished. Alright, so the next badge is the Thorn Whip badge, so I'm very curious which level has one, so you know what, give me a second, I'm going to try to look this up on the wiki, and if I can't find a level, then we're just going to have to guess again, so give me a second. Okay, so level 7 has a Thorn Whip, so we're going to head over to that level and do it. So yeah, we're gonna have to look really closely for one. Okay, here we go. And of course, he's not gonna drop it, just as always. These enemies are so stupid. Dude, come on! Hold on, I'll be right back. Thank you. Alright, let's go ahead and do this. There's no enemies over there. Okay. Gonna get ourselves another thorn whip and kill the rest of the enemies. You know, we can use this rattlesnake. Dude. You know, there's another one. There's actually another one. Not too far from here, so we're just gonna kill that one instead. Okay, we can use this sickle. Dude, come on! You have to drop your whip, man. Like, come on. Dude, just drop it. I freaking hate having to keep resetting the level because these enemies just don't want to drop their weapons. Dude! I'm keeping all this in, by the way, so... not pausing the recording anymore because this is just because I don't see really a need to do that, so. Dude, if you did not drop your... drop it! Guys, I'm on a loss of words right now with this game. This is so agonizing. Like, seriously, I don't know why the game has to be programmed like this. Dude, you have to drop your weapon, please. Dude, can you please drop it? Thank you. Gosh. To go through this suffering again. Dude! Thank you, we're done with that one. Alright, let's see what the last batch we have to do here. Alright, let's see. Alright, we're gonna do Demolition Man, which kills 30 enemigos with TNT. Alright, let's go to level 5. Because Powder Keg Pass has TNT. Yeah, sorry for the really long video. That's only because I spent the first half of the video trying to find the level that has a machine gun and the stupid enemies not dropping their thorn whips. So, but it is what it is. Come on, just get up there. Excuse me. We don't really have to go through this part. I want to say this is where you get the TNT. Bro, where's the TNT at? You know, I'm gonna go to Sunset Gulch. Cause that level has prominent TNT. Yeah, if you come over here. Yeah, here we go. Hold on, I'm trying to go backwards. You know, I can just reset the level. Let's head back and get more TNT. Seriously? Okay. Okay, we're done. All right, let's see how many badges I have left. I got 71. Okay, so yeah, the next video, we're going to be getting the next 3 badges. We are almost finished with all the badges here. So once again, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.